Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Nervy. And today we're gonna be playing some No Man's Sky new series. Let's get right into it. We're gonna play normal mode, I guess. Hopefully, this doesn't butcher my computer. No Man's Sky. You guys thought I was gonna do an entire Digimon week again? Think again. I'm doing this, and there's gonna be an episode 2 this week too, so look forward to that. I don't like the look of that thing. Looks dangerous. I wonder if this can be like a Subnautica type game, because if it is, I really didn't like Subnautica for some reason. Maybe it's just the underwater. I really don't like going underwater, man. That game was a bit too much. But this game, I'll see if it's cool. If it'll ever load. Give or take an hour or two. Oh.
Kinetic system online. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. Prepared.
God, I think this game is gonna be one of the things that overcomplicates everything. Good lord. Oh my god, this is... What even is half this crap? Oh, this is one of the things I hate most with games. Overcomplicating things. Why? Why have so many systems? I get it's like sandbox game or whatever, but still, it's dumb. You should only have so many mechanics to start out with and gradually learn, but no, they're just throwing you into this. If it were like a first-person game, I would be fine with it, but it's a third person, which sucks. What? Good lord. Oh, that's much better. What? Oh, this game does not know how to make a good game. Oh, that's a cave.
technology installed. Toxic protection falling.
I still don't get how we play this game. Because there's too many aspects to it. feels like me, they're just trying to sell too much. Oh, fear at best.
Signal data received.
At least you don't have to hold it down the entire time. That's great. Well, guys, I think I'm going to end it there for today. Thank you all for watching, and I do hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye!